All right, so we're here right now to get ready for the proposal to Abimbola Shenawo. Today's actually our anniversary. She has no idea what is happening. You know, even most of her friends that are coming, they don't know that's a surprise. She thinks she has been planning someone else's proposal, but she's been planning her. So it's going to be so much fun to see her face when she finally realizes that I am the one getting the money.
I'm just really looking forward to seeing the girl. Congratulations to Tunji.
Oh my gosh, I'm super excited for Tunji. I remember he told me about what in January. He was like, I found the lady. I'm happy. I'm joyous.
I'm so excited for bro Tunji.
Congratulations, Tunji.
In fact, we're going to eat jollof rice for this one.
Oh yeah, I know.
Congratulations.
See?
Yeah, we're going to have to do this over again. You.
Hey baby, I know you believed that that first of all I wouldn't take the time to give you a good proposal, and I would just give you a ring I got from a 99-cent bean. But but this took some work, and I want to tell you that you mean the world to me, and I hope you have a good time, and I look forward to starting our life together. All right.
Nothing can catch you by surprise. You got this figured out, and you're watching us now. And when it looks as if we can't win, wrap us in your arms and step in. And everything we need you to supply, you got this in control, and now we know that you made a way when our backs were
against the wall, and it looked as if it was over.
Lord, you made a way, and we're standing here.
after all the planning and everything,
it was a surprise. So it seemed that she was surprised, even though she kept telling me, like, I'm gonna figure it out. She was surprised. So we thank God for that. And everyone else was surprised too, so that was one of the fun.
I was waiting for Tunji to pop the question, and then I saw everybody running like wild animals. So me to run.
Is it nap time?
I was surprised too. I even shed a tear.
So Benji comes to my car and tells me.
This was like crazy. Like I could not believe that happened.
Wow. You know, I don't even know where to start from. I was overly flabbergasted. And
okay. First of all, I just want to say this was a good script from the beginning. It was. Better than Iroko. That's how it is, man.
I mean, it was like a movie. I mean, Tunji was there shaking like a fish and the other girl too shaking.
I was very much so surprised just as much as the bride was surprised because I thought I was talking to Tunji.
What is going on here? Propose already, but I mean, it was fantastic. Congratulations to Joel, or is it Joel, and Bimbo. It was fantastic. It was lovely.
Congratulations, guys. So, you know, I was just confused, you know. I planned for Brother Tunji, the Facebook Live, TYA, about to propose and whatnot. I was going to introduce everybody. Got there and I see this little brother, you know, with some flowers.
I was like, who that is?
Oh, Bimbo, your man here, like, he's trying to give me some flowers. And then I realized that, this was a legit plan, like.
She's shaking.
She was crying.
She's shaking.
She just finished crying.
Yes.
Well, congratulations to you both. I'm so proud of y'all. I ain't gonna lie. Y'all fooled me so good. It don't make no sense. Like, I was shaking. Oh my goodness. So beautiful.
Apparently, Raliyat is not the fiance or. She has nothing to do with Tunji, apparently. I didn't know that, so. Y'all got me good, man.
The sax player.
Y'all got me good.
Hi! First of all, congratulations to you guys. Tunji, you really wasted my snaps. But, you know, congratulations to you guys, and God bless you.
Do you have anything to say? Do you have anything to say, Ben?
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh! Are you?
I'm gonna kill you,
Kandor. Oh, wow. Well, at least if I die, we have something on tape.
Oh, imagine planning your own proposal. Imagine not knowing it was your own. Even though I had an idea, I mean, I didn't have an idea that it was mine. I thought about it and I passed the idea to Yemi. I was like, wouldn't it be amazing if some girl was planning somebody else's proposal and it was her proposal? Wouldn't that be amazing? Not knowing that. It was actually true for me. This is weird.
Oh, it's good, y'all.
You never forgot it, bro. It's
good.
A shower.